A retired flight attendant and a native of Las Vegas put $300 into a random slot machine. She hit a $27.5 million jackpot. That sounds pretty good on its own, but just a couple months earlier, she won another $700,000 at the same casino. Talk about lightning striking twice. This is what you call playing a specific casino. If this woman wasn't cheating, she's up there with that other lady at number 10 who's one of the luckiest people on the planet.